Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be sharing with you all this pens from Cello Signature. It is under their signature tag what all these pens you get. There are variety of pens. So at first I have this from Carbon, Cello Signature Carbon Ball Pen. Their packaging is really nice of all the pens, and you get like these are like for gift items. It's suitable for that. Now the cost of this is 150 rupees, but I got it for 116 rupees, and all these pens I got from Flipkart. So this is how it comes. The build quality of these pens are very nice. This one by mistakenly fell down from my hand, and the top part of it, like the turning part, how to open it, that was not working properly. Only with this one, otherwise all of them are really nice. And that was also my mistake that it fell down. I'll show you all how it write at the end of the video, all of them together. Next I have this Cello Ethos ball pen. It is under same Cello Signature Ethos ball pen. Again this is for 125 rupees, but I got it for 103 rupees. This also you have to turn from behind to open it, and this also writes very nicely. They look very classy kind of. I really like the look of that. Next I have is Cello Signature Legacy ball pen. Now this is for 300 rupees, but I got it for around 202 rupees. And this is like kind of a bulky one, like it is fat, as you all can see. So those of you all who don't like writing with fat pens, then you all shouldn't go for this one. The first two that I showed, they were like thinner kind of, and it's kind of heavy also. It is fat and heavy, but the look wise it is quite good, especially for gifting and all. It looks really pretty. This is also same way, you have to turn from behind and it writes very nicely. Next I have this Cello Signature Treasure ball pen. Now this is again for 300 rupees, but I got it for 177. This I got for very good price, like 177 for this one. This is also same like the previous one, which is quite heavy and also fat to hold and write. So when you hold, you can feel that it is a bit heavy. But the writing wise, it is very nice. The ink quality, even the build quality of pen is really good. Next I have Cello Signature Cream Ivory ball pen. The color of this is really pretty, and this is for 200 rupees, and I got it for 152 rupees. This looks very nice. This is like, if you all don't like fat heavy pens, then this is something you should definitely go for. It's amazing, writes very nicely and looks also very nice. Next I have Cello Signature Indulge ball pen, and this is the cheapest one. This is for 100 rupees, but I got it for 82 rupees. This is how it looks. This is also very thin. Even if it is cheapest, it writes very nicely, very good quality one. And in budget, like for 100 rupees, you can get it on offer always. I got it for 82 rupees. So this is the cheapest one that I got. Then I have Cello Origin. This is again for 300 rupees, but I got it for 202 rupees. Now all the others were like opening from turning them from behind. This has like a cap, and the cap is like kind of a magnet. This writes very nicely. All were like kind of ball pens, but this is the one that is like gel, it writes, not exactly gel but ink pen kind of, that way it writes. It's quite dark also. So this has like magnet. When you put the cap, it automatically gets closed. It's very nice. I really like this also. All of this I brought from Flipkart, but you all can get it on Amazon also. And all of them are really nice. Here I have just done test of writing all of them. My favorite one among all, like all are very nice. If I get them on Amazon also, I'll leave down the link, and also a Flipkart. This is my favorite one because of look also, and it writes also very nicely, cream. This is bit heavy but writes nicely. At first only it like bit difficult, but then it writes smoothly. This is like kind of a ink pen kind of, it writes, Origin. So this also writes very nice. So two of my favorites are Cream and Origin one. This is the one that was cheapest, Indulge one. So if anytime y'all want to gift pens to anybody, then these are the best options out there. Y'all can definitely check it out. I'll leave down link to all in the description box.